He was here a bunch, came like 3 or 4 times over the summer, spitballing ideas. I want to do this, I want to do that. And from there, we started working on the new Fiend. We made the new lantern.
We threw a little animatronics in there.
So the eyes moved back and forth.
We made the new mask, started talking about gear.
When I'm always wanted something new, something fresh, something different. What would the next evolution of the Fiend be?
We 3D sculpted a body form of Wyndham. The mask had already been approved by Wyndham. This jacket was actually something he had purchased, and his mother and father had sent it to us, so we were able to use that.
Wyndham always loved little Easter eggs. When we did the original lantern, if you look, the eyes just look like stitches, but they're actually Roman numerals of Nash's son's birthday. So we just kept that tradition going. The pinstripe. One of them got the idea to do each one of its children's names. He loved making you look at something twice to find something else more about it. The stitches we did in a way to where they're actually the Roman numerals of what would have been his wedding anniversary, which is December 6th. 12 on this side, and then here we have the 6. One of the ideas that Wyndham had was, instead of doing the spider walk where he leans backwards, if we did something where he could lean forward, his hair would kind of fly up over, so when he was crawling around, you would expose the second mask, which would be hidden by his hair. Gross, disgusting face on the front, but then on the back we'd have this beautiful face, and to Wyndham the most beautiful face was JoJo's. So we 3D scanned JoJo's face, and we were able to make a copy of that and then sculpt it. And we decided to put these mockingbirds on there. That's another homage to JoJo. Wyndham's nickname for JoJo was Mockingbird. It's devastatingly heartbreaking that this is the last thing I ever get to work on with my best friend, but I couldn't be more proud of my crew and everyone that came together that helped us bring this to life.
I think it just really just hurts the most that I never got to tell him how much he meant to me. I never felt like work with him. I just felt like I got to hang out with my best friend, and I miss that. If I can give this to his fans, which meant the world to him, then not all of him is completely gone. So if I get to help my friend live on in some way or capacity, like, I'll be okay with that.